हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन धामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज़ एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina. Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into house, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other free things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Shelina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट: रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel. Angus sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans hours before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hours, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty, but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amaria Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and he sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into house, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other few things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Shelina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raza that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raza does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scene, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी। काला कांडी इज अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट। रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans. Horse before her fight, both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into horse, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and Cooley tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR, but the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज़ प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई शॉन्ग शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट। रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज़ एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shailina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into house, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Engaged learns that Shailina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amarya Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky then goes down hitting Mafia on head thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट, रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans. Horse before her fight, both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into horse, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty, but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amarya Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets raises high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and he sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into house, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other few things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Shelina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marriage. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन धामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई शौंग शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनिस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट, रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina. Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans. Hours before her fight, both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hours, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila, nourishing, and Kuli tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amarya Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई शॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hers, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishin, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle-born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Engaged learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाय अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाय अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाय अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट: रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel. Angus sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans hours before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hours, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty, but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila, nourishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amaria Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia, but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज़ एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into house, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle-borne assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Shelina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scene, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन धामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shailina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans hours before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps in 2 hours, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing 2 people. Tara feels guilty but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila, nourishing, and Cooley tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by 2 motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amarya Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia 2 got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the 2 guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires 2 bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज़ प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई शॉन्ग शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट। रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans. Horse before her fight, both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hers, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishin, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Engaged learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amarya Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police ask her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into horse, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty, but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amaria Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that someone has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज़ एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shailina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into horse, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friends and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other free things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle-borne assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Angus learns that Shailina is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया, एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद, म्यूजिक बाई शौंग शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स, रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018, रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट, रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina. Amanda Rosario to a hotel engaged sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US, while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into horse, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty, but leaps when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila, nourishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobriyal and Rahmat Vijayaraj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raja, is killed on the road by two motorcycle born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Engaged learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha. Amarya Dastur, his fiancée, Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat, and in that fight Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia, but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name, but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so, as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage, where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। काला कांडी इज़ अ 2018 इंडियन ब्लैक कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, दीपक डोबरियाल, ईशा तलवार एंड शोभिता धुलीपाला। द फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खत्तर एंड आशी दुआ। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 12 जनवरी 2018। डायरेक्टेड बाई अक्षत वर्मा, रिटन बाई अक्षत वर्मा, स्टोरी बाई अक्षत वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रोहित खट्टर, आशी दुआ शारा, स्टारिंग सैफ अली खान, अक्षय ओबेरॉय, कुणाल रॉय कपूर, दीपक डोबरियाल, विजय राज, शोभिता धुलीपाला, ईशा तलवार, शिवम पाटिल, अमांदा रोशारियो। सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिमन दामिजिया। एडिट बाई शान मोहम्मद। म्यूजिक बाई शॉन्ग्स शमीरुद्दीन, शशावत सचदेव। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी साइनस्तान फिल्म कंपनी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 12 जनवरी 2018। रनिंग टाइम 112 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी इंग्लिश। प्लॉट रिलीन सैफ अली खान रिव्यूज न्यू ऑफ हिज ग्रोइंग स्टोमच कैंसर विच इज एट द लास्ट स्टेज। He is left heartbroken but remains quiet in front of everyone. He decided to live life to the fullest by smoking and talking LSD from a friend, but yet remains unhappy. His engaged brother, engaged Akshay Oberoi, is getting ready when he receives a call from his ex-girlfriend Shelina Amanda Rosario to a hotel and he sets out to meet her along with Rilin under the excuses of a haircut. In the next story, we see Tara Shobhita Dhulipala packing her bags to pursue higher studies in the US while her boyfriend Jubin Kunal Roy Kapoor is trying to convince her to change her plans horse before her fight. Both of them attend a birthday party, but soon the police raid the place. Tara is nervous as her fight leaps into hers, but she can't leap as the police have locked the place down. She manages to escape with her friend and Jubin in a car. In the car, Jubin and Tara have a heated argument over Tara kissing a guy. Tara loses control and hits a motorcycle, killing two people. Tara feels guilty but leaves when Jubin and her friends advise her not to go to the police. Meanwhile, Rilin is hallucinating due to the LCD. He meets a transgender woman, Sheila Narishing, and coolly tells her that he wants to see her southern hemisphere with no touching or feelings, and succeeds in doing so. Rilin becomes happy and decides to fulfill other fairy things on his bucket list. The next story is of two goons who wants to make it big. Mafia Deepak Dobrial and Rahmat Vijay Raj, and they hatch a plan to extract money from their own boss Raja Ashif Bashra and cook up a story. Meanwhile, during a party, Ustad Neil Bhupalam, who has helped Raza, is killed on the road by two motorcycle-born assassins, Mafia and Rahmat. Witness the crime. Engaged learns that Selena is just using him and feels guilty about cheating on Neha Amaria Dastur, his fiancée. Angad meets Neha and talks to her. Angad learns that Neha is a very nice girl he can get, and both of them hug each other and get ready to marry. Mafia's greed pushes him to kill Rahmat and he takes the entire money. He then shoots himself in the abdomen and tells Raja that Shamban has robbed their money and killed Rahmat. And in that fight, Mafia too got injured. Raja does not believe Mafia and is on the verge of killing Mafia but leaves him. Mafia walks onto the road. Rilin meets the wedding photographer Rakhi Isha Talwar and tells his son to hide a birthmark like her on his elbow. Rakhi asks him his name but he states the people just meet, tell each other their names and then go away, which is of no use. He also tells her about his growing cancer. Rakhi comforts Rilin and they kiss each other. On being asked what does he mean to her, she replies, "Don't he happily lung," and tells her his name is Rilin. Tara checks into the airport while Jubin asks her not to think of the horrific night. Tara feels very guilty and decides to approach the police and file an FIR. But the police asks her not to do so as the two guys who were killed in the accident were underworld shooters who killed Ustad. Tara meets Jubin waiting for her. She gets to know the truly loves her and proposes him to marriage and then kissing him. Rilin marches into the dance ceremony of the marriage where everyone is dancing mindlessly along with Angad and Neha. Rilin dances, takes out his gun and scratches everyone. He fires two bullets in the air. One of the bullets races high up in the sky, then goes down, hitting Mafia on head, thus killing him. In the final scenes, Rilin looks into the camera and screams as the second bullet has hit his foot.